Dejs and Tay. Welcome to our channel. I'm Tay.
And I'm Dejs.
And today we're going to be reacting to Doja Cat, Kiss Me More, official video featuring SZA. Yeah, we don't know what this sounds like. You know, Doja Cat is very talented. She has dope visuals.
Yeah, and SZA, she has great songs too.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, it just seems like a lot of people are just making music on the same day.
Yeah,
so, more music for us, I guess.
Your mission to observe and study planet Earth. Do not any
fucking. He's on planet Earth.
Very trippy. A little. This is nice, the visual. Okay, what do you think about the song so far?
Well, it definitely sounds like it could be like 8,000 or something.
Yeah, a little, yeah.
Just a little bit. And it kind of sounds like that one part. I don't know. It sounds like somebody made that. So I don't know. I don't know. This song is okay.
Yeah, I like it. You know, I wouldn't say it would be my favorite song.
Doja Cat song.
Yeah, favorite Doja Cat song. But honestly, you know, she's. Like we said, you know, she's coming with the visuals as all the time. I like her, some of her looks. The rapping part, I think that was probably the best part, was the rapping. The chorus was okay, you know. It's more, it's, we got a lot of more minutes to go too, so we're gonna just finish the rest.
I like when she's pink, when she's pink.
Yeah,
so her brother looked like it could be, it'd be cool if it was like a car coming down all around. That's because it looked like it was like, did you see? Like it could be like tracks or
no,
like
a racetrack?
Yeah, or something like that.
I didn't see it.
A planet or a spaceship just moving around over there.
Oh,
yeah.
Like those games, like those little kids' games we used to play with the little ball things going down. You probably, yeah.
No, I was doing it. Are they contention?
The what?
Oh, yeah, they was together. Conjunction. See, that part sounds so familiar. Like, it was stuck on me or something.
I like her voice. This is a nice visual right here. Mm-hmm. Her afro.
Yeah, fits me right there. Oh, that's cool. You see the planet right there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow.
The lips.
That kind of reminds me of the Michael Jackson a little bit.
Michael Jackson? Leave me alone?
Just a little bit. If he entered it. And then the throat baby one a little bit. Oh, never mind. He doesn't enter it.
He was eating a fruit. I guess not. I guess he went to like a little fantasy island and he thought he was gonna.
Or he was working.
Or yeah, or something. But he ate a fruit and I don't know what that fruit was. And it was, you know, I think SZA kind of did. I don't want to say it, but she kind of did a little better than.
I don't know. I don't really know. Gotta get used to the song.
Yeah, it was okay. I wouldn't say it was the best. And it sucks because I really, really like Doja Cat music. But this one, I don't know. It was okay. The visual was nice, though.
Yeah, I like how she goes from singing to rapping to back to singing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but the visual is definitely good. I definitely give her credit when it comes to visuals. And her looks is definitely mm-hmm. different.
Mm-hmm. And it's unique.
Yes.
She always think out the box.
And it says it look really nice,
yeah, too. It says it look nice. You know, everything was good. Even though the ending was a little confusing, but it is what it is. What do you guys think about Doja Cat, Kiss Me More, the song and the video? And what do you guys think about SZA? You know, let us know. I thought it could have been better.
I think probably after this, we're probably going to listen to it.
Yeah, we might change our minds. Times, yeah, so. You know, you just got to listen to it a couple times. Then
you'd be like, oh, yeah.
Yeah, so... let us know what you guys think. Like, comment, subscribe. Thank you, and be safe.